then she's like, I'll just keep whatever I'm not going to use. So let's talk about more practical gifts for you. This is always a home run. It's a while supplies last price. It's $99.98, free shipping and handling, 6 easy pays, we can ship it anywhere, shop with confidence, just use your major credit cards, $16.66 to get it home, and you know you need a shredder. I mean, we have that wonderful security where you roll it over,
yep.
But some things you just need to really be able to shred. 6 easy pays, free shipping, that would be $7.50, Craig, and for $16.66, now you can get a really good Royal, a name you recognize, a 9-sheet micro cut, and we're gonna talk about why that is so important. Every day when I turn on the TV, I hear of another way that like criminals are getting our information, which is just frightening to me. So this is one way, at least an easy way, that you can really protect yourself and your family.
And we all have that information, laying around the house or we're getting it in our mailbox every single day. I get so much junk mail all the time. You get those statements from your credit card companies, you probably pay your bills online by now, or you get your 401k statements or something from a medical office. And what most of us do, because we're busy, makes sense, you take that piece of paper, you go, I don't need that anymore. Let's tear it in half and throw it in the trash can. This does absolutely nothing to protect your identity. Tearing a piece of paper in half does nothing. What Royal Shredders do, instead of this one piece of paper being turned into two, this turns one regular piece of paper into over 1,100 little pieces. So now, when you put this in the trash can after you drop it through the shredder, that's peace of mind knowing that nobody is going to be able to put that piece of paper back together again. And your information in this front slot here, up to 9 pages at a time, is going to be obliterated into a pile of confetti.
The Wall Supplies Last Price has made this a hugely popular item on the air, and it's actually even pretty. I mean, there's your rose gold, then we have the black, and then we have the silver, and it looks to me like an oversized battery. Yeah. It has casters on it, so it's easy to move around, and you are gonna need to be able to plug it in, which is nice. But can we talk about I should probably tell everybody this. Brian, did you say 29,000 of these have already been sold at a Wall Supplies Last Price? You know, I thought I remember when you and I were together talking about this, that there were 3 more colors. So we are down to 3 colors. We started with 6. Rose gold will be the next to sell out, and it's most popular because it's just plain old really pretty. And this is the time of the year, I think. Once you get through the holidays and everything, and then taxes, you know, and you really start to sit down and focus on, you know, what can I throw away? What should I keep?
Yeah, and we all have that file, or we have a big pile on the side of the desk. Think about this. If you've been holding onto your taxes for longer than 7 years, the federal government says you don't have to hold on to them for any longer than that. How about all those bills you pay on a regular basis? Your cable bill, your electric bill, your gas bill. Do you have that filing cabinet in your office that's bursting at the seams? Most of us do because we're afraid to throw out this information.
Absolutely.
We know we're thinking, gosh, this has my account number on it. It has medical records on it. I've got old expired credit card information on it. I'll get around to it someday to do it. The great thing about this shredder is it has 2 different slots to shred. The first slot up in the front here, you can take 9 pages at a time. You can take your credit card, staple pages, drop it right through there.
Wait, credit cards go through there.
Watch that,
right? Very nice.
Just drop it right in there. But it also has this secondary flap on the top here. When you open up this flap, this gives you access to a tray that will hold up to 100 pages. So if you've been saying, you know what, I got to get rid of this stuff. I got to get rid of it. I just don't want to take the time to do it. Take a look at this. I can put up to 100 pages in this little auto feed tray.
Can you put staples in it?
Not in the auto feed tray.
Okay.
Staples will go in the front slot.
Okay.
The auto feed tray is individual pages.
Okay.
You can walk away from the machine. Go help yourself a cup of soup. Go make some coffee. Go do anything else. And the Royal Shredder will pull those pages through one page at a time and completely obliterate all of it. So the excuse of saying, I don't want to take time to shred, and use the auto feed tray, all you got to do is put it in there and walk away.
There, you have 3 boxes in the front. That's sort of the evolution of what our shredders are about. We'll talk about those in just a second. But there you can see, you know, the nice thing about it is when it's in your house and it's on casters, so you can roll it out, sit down once a week, every day, and get rid of maybe, you know, work that you bring home, you know, and that your company wouldn't appreciate you throwing out in the garbage. Maybe it is your bills every single day. Maybe like we were just talking about with Craig, you haven't really tackled this problem for a long time. here's an opportunity to be able to do it and do it efficiently and have fun.
Yeah, it's fun to get rid of the stuff. It's that sense of saying, gosh, I now have the filing cabinet back, or that pile of pages at the side of my desk, or just the everyday mail. You saw in that video, you could stuff whole envelopes in the front slot, staple pages in the front slot, the credit cards go in that front slot.
I love it, because this is the time of year when, you know, if you're going to get a new credit card, lots of times they issue you those credit cards. Then you're like, am I going to stand here and just cut it into little pieces?
Don't do that.
And I apologize, but the three boxes up front, can we talk about
those, basically,
would you mind?
Yeah, that's the different kinds of shreds we've seen since shredders came out back in the 70s and the 80s. Believe it or not, these are all 25 pieces of paper in each one of these bins. The old school way of shredding was like this. They called this strip cut, where basically we would just cut like almost like strands of spaghetti, cutting the piece of paper in one direction. That was better than just crumbling up paper in the ball, but you could see I could easily get some personal information off of there. Next to that, in the yellow, 25 pages of what they call cross-cut shredding. If you go to the store today, you will still find a lot of cross-cut shredders. They're better than the strip cut, but you could see on these strips of paper right here, if there was a Social Security number on there, there was a password on there, you could easily see that. This is what Royal does. If you're unfamiliar with Royal, they are an office machine company that's been around since 1904. They know how to get the job done. Yeah, since 1904, they do what's called micro cut. We actually replaced the gold bin that we have on this one here with a clear bin. Just kind of show you what's happening. So every piece of paper that's coming through here, an 8.5 by 11 strip of paper, is turning into this. 1,100 pieces for each individual strip of paper. So now when you put this at the curb, or you want to celebrate the new year in style, we've got all the confetti you could possibly need. Nobody's going to put that back together again. And a lot of townships can actually go through people's trash.
When I get it home, what do I need to do to put it together?
All right.
Okay. And rose gold, by the way, most popular and most limited. Go ahead.
Plug it in.
That's it. The casters are already on?
It is completely assembled. The caster wheels are even on the bottom. All you have to do is take it out of the box. You plug it in. Press the power button. I leave mine on all the time at home. So basically the way it works is there's actually a sensor in the front loading slot and in the auto feed tray. So you'll notice the machine is on right now. Nothing's happening. But as soon as you put a piece of paper in there.
But if you have it down, the lid down, like nobody can get their fingers on it.
No. So. Well, even if it's up, you're not going to get your fingers in there. And there's some nice safety features as well. You actually have access to the inner gears of the machine here if you do happen to get a paper jam.
Yeah.
But as soon as you open these up, it shuts the machine off automatically.
Sort of like a copy machine.
Yeah.
Very good.
So,
how large is the basket that catches all this great confetti that you're making?
4.5 gallons.
4.5 gallons. That's a lot of shredding.
That's a large size bin for a smaller size machine. Because they actually designed this by Royal to be small enough to roll under a counter or a desk. So it's ideal to roll under your desk when you need it, roll it back out. So it's not that high, but it does have a very big bin.
6 easy pays, that's our best easy pay plan, and free shipping. And the shipping on this would be $7.50. We can send it wherever you need us to send it. It's 823-3076. That's a while supplies, last price. We had 6 colors, we now have 3. Jane's up next with a Black Friday sale price.